grab a drink, grab some popcorn, and maybe a little bug spray, because it's movie night at the Square. Downtown Troy hosted a family movie night this past Saturday, allowing families to enjoy a free movie with their loved ones.
Came out here with my cousin and my other two cousins.
Just come out here and come look at the movie, see my, have my little brother out here come have fun with.
The theme for this movie night was superheroes, and what's not a better representation of a group of well-known superheroes than the second Lego movie? As the sun went down, downtown Troy lit up, the projector was rolling, and everything was awesome.
It was good. I ain't never been out here, never seen a movie, besides going in movies.
If there could be a rating for the movie night, most audience members would probably give it 5 stars.
I just had fun coming out here.
Have fun, laughing.
Movie night served as just one of the many events downtown Troy plans to host throughout the summer. For more information about upcoming events, including more movie nights, head to Downtown Troy's official Facebook page.